It's great to be back in Calgary, George. It's great to see you so soon. It seems I was just here a few weeks ago, but as always, your outstanding work and being such a strong voice for folks here and for all of Canada, I really appreciate. Great to have you here, George. Thank you, Mark, for having us here at NRB Modular Solutions in Calgary. Thank you especially to all of you who are working so hard to innovate new solutions, to work in new ways, to deliver more and more the housing and the infrastructure that Canadians need right across the country. It is a really, really amazing thing to see the innovation and the hard work that you are delivering every single day, making the country better and fairer for all Canadians. I'm also happy to be here with Ministers Fraser and Boissonneau. Now, for more than a week now, I've been talking about new measures in our upcoming budget to make the housing market fairer for every generation. Younger generations, like millennials and Gen Z, feel like they're falling behind because housing costs are just too high. That's not okay, and it needs to change. For Canada to succeed, we need everyone to succeed, which is why we're tackling head-on the challenge of building more homes faster. And we need everyone in this country to join us on this mission. Quand on parle de construction de logements plus rapidement, il ne faut pas oublier de parler d'innovation. Une des solutions pour augmenter l'offre plus vite, c'est de changer la manière de construire les logements pour construire mieux et plus intelligemment. We want to accelerate the pace of home construction to levels not seen since the end of the Second World War. To do that, we need to change our approach and adopt innovative technologies. We need more Made in Canada success stories, like here at NRB Modular Solutions, the largest modular building solutions provider in the country. And more centralized manufacturing sites where the best workers in the world, Canadian workers, can build faster for cheaper all year round with the help of innovative solutions around robotics, AI, and innovation. That's why, in Budget 2024, we will announce a package of over $600 million specifically for innovative housing solutions. This package will... You can pull up to that. Yeah, that's good. This package will include the launch of a new $50 million Home Building Technology and Innovation Fund. The goal of this fund will be to provide more homes faster by scaling up and promoting innovative technologies and materials like modular and prefabricated homes. The package will also include another $50 million to modernize and expedite home building through the regional development agencies. Dans le prochain budget, on va investir plus de $600 million dans un ensemble de mesures pour encourager des solutions innovatrices pour le logement. Des mesures comme $50 million pour créer le nouveau Fonds pour l'innovation et la technologie en construction résidentielle et un autre $50 million à travers les agences de développement régional pour soutenir l'impression 3D, la robotique et la construction en bois massif partout à travers le pays. We will also revive and modernize the government's post-war housing design catalog with up to 50 new designs for row housing, duplexes, fourplexes, and other high-density designs that we need to build at scale faster. We know that builders want to be able to build quickly and right for Canadians. The permitting can be accelerating when we draw from these catalogs for these more high-density housing. It'll help the work people are doing here. It'll help build more homes right across the country that families can get into quicker. Also, as part of this new package, through the Apartment Construction Loan Program, we'll also deliver $500 million in low-cost financing to support projects using innovative techniques from prefabricated and modular housing manufacturers and other home builders. Sean va pouvoir offrir plus de détails dans quelques instants, mais ce qu'il faut retenir, c'est qu'on prend les grands moyens pour augmenter l'offre de logements rapidement. Et l'innovation et la technologie sont au centre de notre plan pour y arriver. Toutes les générations méritent une chance équitable de réussir, y compris les milléniaux et la génération Z. We're focused on fairness for every generation. We're focused on building more housing supply to make homes more affordable. We're fighting every day for an economy that works for everyone.